staying in your lane.
Well, thank you for stopping by. Much appreciated. Thanks for the follow also. Much appreciated. I will see you around. Oh, well, thank you very much. Thank you very, very, very much. That is much appreciated, just subscribing to Tier 1. Thank you very, very much. We do realize the neighbors are gonna like the fact they're on his grass here.
Wookie's gonna have fun with this role.
Oh, he will, for sure. Cheer! Thank you very much, Skipman. Much appreciated. Thank you very, very much, my favorite troll. Troll is lurking in the background, but he's there.
Curious how big it's gonna be.
Yeah, we might need to pick that up though.
I know.
So how's Mr. Skipman doing? He's quiet in the background, but he's there. I wish it was a bigger snowboard. And I thought there was in the... I thought there was one, a bigger one. guys, make sure to go check out Icelandic Farmer. What a wonderful guy, what a wonderful gentleman. Thank you very much once again. Exit, do not enter. Not gonna enter. It's all good. And also check out Skipman. Skipman, do you still scream? Twitcher with money, thank you very much for the follow, much appreciated. How are you doing? Welcome. Flying off. Buddy, been working long hours for the past couple of weeks also, and it's kind of hard to be streaming and doing stuff when you're working long days, long hours, get tired. I believe you hit that pickup. And you missed an entrance. I believe you hit that pickup, Tim. Not happy.
Wouldn't be the first time you hit something. Very quiet.
Yeah, that's because it's breaking the cars, man.
Oh, ah, shut up, you two.
Trying to come.
Try and put a JD mod pack, cool. What do you have so far? I'm digging the back plate.
I haven't used it yet.
Makes it really more realistic, I think. I might or might not be stuck.
You're stuck, then.
I need a puss in house number 33.
Coming.
Oh, you're gonna have fun with this, Squeaky.
Yeah.
Snowblow.
Yeah, I do what I do with you, I ram into you.
What the fuck? No! Oh god! Oh god! Thank you!
Yeah, you're gonna have a lot of fun. Where are you now?
I don't think fun is the correct word. Okay. I think he's gonna swear a little.
As long as he does it in France, there's no problem. I think he's gonna swear a little bit more than a little.
I think we'll need a couple more trucks in here.
Always the most fun project.
Can we put a dolly behind it? No, we can't, right? Behind a tipper?
Yeah, why not?
So I put the train pack in here. The road train pack.
See, you saw my nice file, Squeaky?
Nope. I'm clearing the mixel point.
Okay, I'm going to make the pile a little bigger.
Just trying to get stuck here. I think you should do the same, Lars.
Well, getting, the trailer?
Yeah.
Yeah, but this whole back end still needs to be done.
Yeah, let's do the back end. I hate fucking things that turns in the back.
What?
So I've locked my axle. So I put that mod in there.
You thought you had a mod conflict on there?
No, no, because the axle's in the back turn, right? So I started put that mod where you're able to lock them.
Okay, have fun with that, Squeaky.
No problem.
Actually, he's doing really well.
Go. Va chercher l'autre truck.
Yeah, go get the other truck.
Eh?
Go get the other truck and trailer.
Sounded different.
Oh?
There's something in front.
No?
Oui, il a dit tabarnak de la petite calice, va chercher l'autre truck.
Va chercher
la
calice de truck.
Forgot where I left my truck.
Another dealer.
Which one? Correct one or the weed one?
What do you mean the weed one?
Never mind.
Ugh. Actually, I think maybe three trailer worth of it would be fine. It's not too bad, actually. My phone?
Yes, sir.
On my way, on my way.
Say it all.
Huh?
Yeah, well, I'll just dump this one here in the grass that Lard broke.
Grass? I broke grass?
You're tired from doing nothing. You slept all fucking day.
Sorry, no, the last 2 days I was awake all night long until 4 a.m.
Playing ATS?
No, harvesting on Germantown and translate yesterday.
Translate?
Yeah, the Hofborgman guide.
Yeah, but you do know that Google can do that for free, right?
No, the file is too big. It's maximum 10 megabytes.
Thank you. hard. Fuck off.
Huh?
Fuck off. Ramming me in the back like that.
Couldn't hear you. Somebody was warning.
I would like some scenes with that. Alar, can you move away from my back? Because I need to back up.
Okay.
Go on the other side, Alar. He'll switch side.
I thought you was gonna have more problems, man.
No. Dude, we're
2 kilometers.
Welcome to Quebec. That's nothing.
Okay, I'm gonna make you a pile.
A real pile?
Ooh.
I'm practicing on abandoned forest.
True. Steering wheel.
I thought Skooky had a new steering wheel.
That'll be a negative on that one.
Oh, we finally bought some VW40, so his wheel doesn't squeak anymore.
No, he's using close to talk.
Oh, he said he wasn't squeaking anymore.
Yeah, he's putting some KY on it.
Stop messing with the mountain.
With the what?
With the hill.
Yeah, the monster again.
You are always stuck.
No, I'm not. I can't remember, there was somebody that came in the server and flipped 2 times in the first 2 turns.
Yeah, his name's Lark.
No.
No.
His name is Squeaky. Came in, we... got in the tractor, he made the first turn, he flipped it, we got him up, and then he...
On Farbridge on map.
And got to the second turn and then he flipped it again.
Have you guys, by the way, took a look on the on his update?
Nope.
Nope.
I haven't been on Fox.
Too many map to play.
Yeah, but just look at the update. Don't have to play with it. Just look at the update. Download it. Look what's different. A lot of things are different.
There's snow on the map?
Well, nobody has a snow mask on, so you're able to play season long now.
Maybe after Emerald Coast, which one? Off Bergman. Close your door.
Yeah, it just takes a fucking while. Hold on.
Yeah, close the other door too.
It's hot inside.
No, I mean, the one.
I'm 32 right now.
Yeah, it's the same here.
Where we go now?
I say we go get some food because I'm getting hungry.
Yeah, me too.
Me too.
And it's been already 2 hours and a half, so I think that'll be it for now.
Yeah.
I think that's a good thing. I'm gonna save it, and then we'll see if we're able to go back in there and maybe eventually finish it.
Nah, no problem.
So guys, that'll be it. That'll be all. Thank you very much, everyone, for coming in. Appreciate it. Thank you very much again, Icelandic Farmer, for coming in. And with that subscriber, you know what I mean. Thank you very much, Matt Skipman, for your bits, 100 bits. Much appreciated. Thank you very much. And guys, that'll be it. And that'll be all. I will see you guys next time. Till then, say bye-bye, guys.
Bye-bye.
So, now it's armor time.